Step on it! We got bonies on our tail!
Ezekiel went to the Valley of Bones. And the Lord said to him, "Can these bones live?" And Ezekiel said, "O Lord, they will obey your commands." And that's how you do it.
Thank you for rescuing me, friends.
You're welcome, Father. But we still need to get you into the Vatican Library.
All right, team. Give me some options.
Rome's sealed tighter than a virgin's buttocks. Sorry, Padre. Wheels are out. Hellfire, what about wings?
No way! It's like the annual Octanian Raider convention up there.
Fräulein Hellfire is correct. Unless Vesuvius were to erupt, enemy control of the airspace will remain absolute.
Yes! Yes, that's it! But we'll use Vesuvius, just like in 2010, when they used HAARP to trigger that volcano in Iceland and brought down all air traffic in Europe to stop the Illuminati from getting out of Belgium!
Ridiculous! The HAARP is the High Frequency Active Aurora Research Program. It is not an earthquake machine.
Yeah, well, that's what they want you to think.
Nonsense! I would know about such a device.
Actually, it is an earthquake machine.
Verdumpt!
Wait, I'm right? Yes! I knew it!
And now he'll never shut up. Thanks.
We called it Project Rock and Roll. A powerful experimental weapon designed to provoke seismic activity. It hasn't been used in years. But I've got the access codes.
But sir, the targeting system is down. We need to manually place beacons to realign the satellite.
Then the team just won an all-expenses-paid trip to beautiful Pompeii.
It's crazy. It's impossible. I love it. Let's do it.
Sam, I need the team to place 8 beacons. I've uploaded the target locations to your Nitrixa.
Okay, guys. All we need to do is take these doodads to their designated locations. Rodriguez, you go north. Kenny, west. Jones, do the stadium. I'll take care of the south. And you know the drill. Last one back pays for drinks tonight.
Yep. On it. Moving out.
I'll be in the car.
Thank you. Hello, everyone, and thanks for tuning in.
I got a bone to pick with you. Why do I keep running into locked doors?
Bad look.
You're always going the wrong way?
Doors hate you?
Increased security in war zones?
Am I the only one who knows you shouldn't answer a rhetorical question?
No, sir, I... Oh.
Thank you. status update?
I'm okay.
I'm more than okay. All good.
Well, a horde of Clear attacked the car, but now I'm bored.
Hey, Jones.
What now?
Tell us a joke, Jones.
Rodriguez.
Come on, man, tell us a joke.
I just did.
Turn.
Hellfire, is it true about you and Sam?
Is what true?
You did it in a helicopter while fighting off harpies over Beijing.
Don't be stupid, Rodriguez.
Hey, it's just what I heard.
There were no harpies in Beijing, you moron. You believe everything you're told?
Sorry.
Rodriguez, shut up.
Thank you. As you know, it's been hard to get any news out of France. But we've finally managed to contact some of our sources.
Bacon set. Bacon. Bacon? I shouldn't have skipped breakfast. Is that a wizard lizard or a lizard wizard? Magic Gator.
odds of it.
Guys, looks like we got zealots. Remember, Kitty, shoot him in the back.
Yes, sir. Back shooting commencing.
Sorry, I'm on duty. I can't get hammered.
nice. If it weren't for all the monsters.
Sam, if my colleague Dr. Stein is to be believed, there is an alien artifact near the area you are currently in. It once belonged to the great Syrian warrior. Oh, but I've spilled my sauerkraut off my keyboard. I'm sure you can find it.
Ah, an authentic ancient Roman rocket launcher.
Buying the drinks tonight.
That's because I gave you the easy ones, dumbass.
Thank you.
This looks awesome. What's it do?
I believe the artifact was part of the Syrian's research into the properties of time and may have a time dilation effect.
So could I use it?
In theory, but you must first return it for study.
Or I could use it.
Or you could bring it back.
Or I could use it.
Or you could bring it back.
Or I could use it.
Or you could bring it back.
Or I could bring it back.
Or you could use it.
Well, thank you, Professor.
Shut up, dumped.
Who taught you how to fly?
Stevie Wonder.
Huh. Who's that?
Same guy who taught you how to shoot.
Beacon 2 set. Ready to... Hold on. I need to hand out some bullets.
Can't raise Jones. It might be a comms malfunction, but...
Can you pinpoint his beacon?
Yes, it's in the amphitheater, but it seems to be mobile.
I'll check it out.
I'm done as well. I can help you.
Negative. I got this. Kenny, you get out of here.
Jones. Man's quiet.
Not this quiet.
Almost there. I'm gonna cut you into little pieces. I hope you enjoyed that meal, because it sure as hell is gonna be your last. I just don't approve of people eating my friends. You just killed? I'll have to call him, tell him some damn alien killed Tom. It'll ask me, what'd you do, Sam? And I'll say, I stuck this beacon right through that bastard alien's skull. Do you think that'll make him feel better? Let's find out together.
Sam, what's happening?
Keep losing your signal. There's too much interference.
All beacons are placed and primed.
But we haven't cleared the perimeter. It's a minute to reach the minimum of safe distance.
We are not outside the target area.
We got confirmation from the ground. Engage the HARP array.
Sir, I'm not sure that's what Stone meant. Sam, please repeat. We're getting a lot of interference.
I repeat. We
have cleared the
perimeter!
We can't hesitate. Stone's a soldier. He knows the risks.
Sir!
Energize. That's an order.
Confirmed. We have clearance from General Brand. Engaging HARP. Project Rock and Roll is a go.
Oh, crap.